In 2017, the Navy admitted that one of its pilots drew a penis in the sky with his contrail. The Coast Guard responded by sending a search and rescue team to look for the missing testicles,